Ah, there you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. Now, we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? You okay?
Yeah.
Aiden, I need your help now.
I'm fine.
Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move? Thank you.
it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
No, Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop. Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way. Something's wrong. It's in danger. Get out of there!
There's someone in the room! Please open the door! Open the goddamn door! Open the goddamn door!
Jody! It's over, Jody. It's over.
It will never be over.